My view rate was down to just 50 because of a spike. I'm not even kidding. Because usually after a spike, it dips. And I would see, for example, 20 where it could have been 40, and the spike before it was 60, which was much higher than usual, which is why it had to drop to 20 in our example. And this is how it could happen. So that's an example of a dip.